name is Merlin Gehrig. I'm a senior account manager from Django Connectivity. Today I'm going to show you how to install the kernel plugin and give an example of a simple callback using the WinRobot ready-made samples. Let's go! WinRobot APIs are used for user space applications. In some cases, example, interrupt handling, performance improvements, or running user-specific code, you may want to consider using the WinRobot kernel plugin feature. With the WinRobot installation packages comes a PCI Direct sample and a KPPCI sample kernel plugin. You can find them under these folders. Both are already pre-compiled and ready for testing. Within the KP sample, you can see the simple implementation of the WinRobot kernel plugin version check. Here you can see the source code of it. Before moving any code to the kernel level, it is recommended to fully debug it in the user mode. I will now show you how to do it. First, open the kernel plugin with the wdc_kernel_plug, the high-level API, within the user mode application. For demonstration purposes, we will check the KP version and send it back to the user level application. As you can see here in the PCI Direct code, KP PCI message version case. This is a simple implementation of the version check. See its source code here. Please note that we already added the definition of KPPCI message version in the specific PCI lib header file. The kernel plugin needs to be installed. First, copy the kp_pci.sys file to the C Windows drivers folder and accept when the pop-up comes up. Second, in command line, opened with administrator privileges, we enter the command wdreg name kp_pci install and dynamically load it. I already have the command ready and press enter. You will then see that the kernel plugin has been successfully loaded. Now let's begin the demo. Go to the WinRobot installation folder and run the PCI Direct sample application. Press 2 for finding and opening a device. Open a device VID 8086 and product ID DID 27DA or any other device. Then WinRobot will automatically open a handle to the selected device and also call the WinRobot kernel plugin with the version check. You can see, using KPPCI kernel plugin driver version 1.0, my driver version 1.0. The predefined string proves a simple mechanism to execute user-defined functions in the kernel level works as expected. We have now successfully showed a simple implementation, installation and execution of the kernel plugin in the PCI Direct example.
Thank you for watching this tutorial. For more information, you can have a look at the links in the description or at our website at www.django.com.